Hi and welcome to the session. Today we will learn some tests for divisibility of numbers. First of all, let us see the test for divisibility by 10. If a number has 0 in the ones place, then it is divisible by 10. For example, numbers like 50, 600, 2000 are all divisible by 10 and they all have 0 at ones place. Next, we have divisibility by 5. If a number has either 0 or 5 in the ones place, then it is divisible by 5. For example, numbers like 15, 65, 130, 255, and 360 are all divisible by 5 and they all have either 5 or 0 at their ones place. Now we have divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if it has any of the digits 0, 2, 4, 6 or 8 in its ones place. For example, numbers like 12, 264, 530, 38 are all divisible by 2. Now let's see the test for divisibility by 3. If the sum of the digits of the number is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. For example, let us take the number 231. The sum of the digits of 231 is 2 plus 3 plus 1, which is equal to 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. So that means 231 is divisible by 3. Next is divisibility by 6. If a number is divisible by 2 and 3 both, then it is divisible by 6 also. For example, let us take the number 234. Now 234 is divisible by 2 and 3. So from this we can say that 234 is divisible by 6 also. Now we have divisibility by 4. A number with 3 or more digits is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its last two digits, that is ones and tens, is divisible by 4. For example, we have a number 3, 6, 1, 2. Now here, the number formed by last two digits, that is 1s and 10s, is 12. And 12 is divisible by 4. So, this implies 3612 is also divisible by 4. Now, let us take divisibility by 8. A number with 4 or more digits is divisible by 8 if the number formed by the last three digits is divisible by 8. For example, in the number 36144, the number formed by last three digits is 144, and 144 is divisible by 8. So, this implies 36144 is also divisible by 8. Next is divisibility by 9. If the sum of the digits of a number is divisible by 9, then the number itself is divisible by 9. Let's take one example. In the number 14202, the sum of the digits is 1 plus 4 plus 2 plus 0 plus 2, which is equal to 9. And 9 is divisible by 9 itself. So, that means the number 14202 is divisible by 9. Now, lastly, we have divisibility by 11. First of all, find the difference of the sum of the digits at odd places from the right and the sum of the digits at even places from the right of the number. Now, if the difference is either 0 or divisible by 11, then the number is divisible by 11. For example, let us take the number 1331. In this, these are the odd places These are the event places. From the right of the number, now the sum of the digits at all places is 3 plus 1, that is 4, and the sum of the digits at even places is equal to 1 plus 3, that is 4. Now let's find the difference. That will be equal to 4 minus 4, which is equal to 0. That means 1331 is divisible by 11. So in this session, we have learned the tests for divisibility of numbers. And with this, we finish this session. I hope you must have enjoyed it. Goodbye, take care, and have a nice day.